Okay, so when you've got a tight defender, you need to go up with two hands, as you see David do right here. The idea here is if you were to get hit, or if there's a contested shot, with two hands, you have more control of the ball until the last second where you shoot with one.